Take your power back with neurofeedback brain training. In this video, I want to share with you the big 4A health issues or crises that most people are struggling with in today's day and age, and how you can heal them using neurofeedback brain training. Anxiety, attention, arousal dysfunction, and internet addictions. Screen time makes all of them worse. Anxiety plagues most people in today's day and age because reality has become very challenging for many people with all the complexities that we've set up in our society. Negative sleep pattern keeps all those thoughts going, all the rumination, all the hypervigilance, always being on guard because your brain never comes down. Arousal dysfunction. Two main ways that arousal dysfunction plays out is number one, in sexual arousal dysfunction. And if you struggle with sexual arousal dysfunction, arousal dysfunction in the brain is at the core. Another way it plays out is autoimmune disorders, internet addictions. Like I already told you, screen time makes everything worse. Just being in front of a screen increases the speed in your brain. It can make arousal dysfunction worse, anxiety worse, and attention worse. The way that it makes attention worse is it's giving your brain the stimulation that it craves, which means it's getting stimulated and it's not learning how to bring itself down and to attend by itself. So the more screen time you give your brain, the more you're overstimulating it. So now if you struggle with any or all of these, please follow me into number two, which is how neurofeedback brain training can help heal these patterns. Do the QEG brain map so we know how your brain is performing and what it needs to heal. No matter which one of the four big A health issues you have. If you have all four, I'll be able to show you that also. And our brains are smart. They will always work for the reward. So instead of giving it the reward of something unhealthy, we're giving it the reward of healthy brain functioning. It's proven by science. It's been around for 70 years. EEG's been around for over 120 years, helping people heal their brains in an all-natural, holistic, non-invasive way. And for some of these issues, there's no medication that can help you to heal your brain, that's for sure. Here's the best part. It's all measurable. When you work with me, there's data at the beginning, and you receive charts and graphs within and across every session, you know your brain is healing. Then me and my team, we give you even more data so that you know that neurofeedback is working to close that gap. So basically we're unwiring, rewiring, and helping you to hardwire in the new healthy brain pattern. With me, Dr. Trish Leigh, and my team, we can't wait to help you. All right, until next time, control your brain or it'll control you.